And welcome everyone back to Payday 2. So we see here there's like a lot of, let's say, community advance so on, but I don't partake because I'm fucking stupid. But yeah, so last time where we left off, we got ourselves like a shitload of trouble. I fought off quite a lot of, let's say, mayhem style enemies and so on, even though I tried like a difficulty of difficulties. But I failed horribly, and I nearly got myself shit poor, so hey, at least you know I got myself here this beautiful raw kid launcher. But yeah, also then again, I should probably just focus on getting myself some more weapons over time too. Another reason why that I didn't, let's say, buy myself some more weapons over time is because of the fact that, oh yes, of course, I love the Cobus 90 submachine gun. Let's see what I can do to upgrade it, because then again, for the previous episode, like, I'm losing my fear of bulldozers, so yeah, I mean, the P90 has literally become my best friend. I mean, I'm not kidding over here. I really love this thing. Yeah, it's so good. Yeah. But yeah. Let's see. So I decided to... Oh, ooh! I need this! Yes! There we go! Now this shit's lit, yo! I'm just kidding, but then again, yeah, they use the speed to a magazine. There's like no increased quantity here. But let's see what the mod, I mean, I'm curious. It looks fucking lit, yo! But yeah. I mean, there's a lot of let's say, cool stuff to do this here and whatnot. So, I mean, I'm kind of curious just to look at what are the best attachments to this gun over here, because, well, I said again some time ago that P90 was one. Oh, wow, not bad. But yeah, the P90 was one of my favorite weapons when I was a kiddo, and. Now it's working, now it's got me as an adult, so fuck me. But yeah, let's see, I mean, I'm just looking out here, let's see which one of these ones, I should plan to get to these ones afterwards, I mean. This one looks good, but it's too big, but, you know, screw that. So, what else we got? We got the combat side. Let's see what the mod, how it looks like. I mean, it looks good, but it's too much forward, so it doesn't really help out that much. The compact hollow sight. Yeah, I mean, it works, but not as good as it should be. Then again, I also got this one here, too. It looks good, but, you know, it's still not, you know what, the best one. Oh, wait a moment. Huh. It's something, but it's not definitely what I'm looking for, because if you remember back in class, back in the old Counter-Strike, you remember that the P90, that you had like a built-in, let's say, right side of me. That's the right side I'm looking for. But hey, if I'm gonna find it, I don't know. Then again, that's not my problem. Negative people give up that one on, right? But yeah. So on page 5, and so on. I really want to get my hands on, let's see what would really, really be good. At least over here would be a good one, like, but then again we'd be like doing World War II style, because, you know, rifle, which is the equivalent of a freaking, you know, a saw rifle at the time, and a submachine gun, because why the hell not? Usually, again, it would be like a pistol, but fuck. Ooh! Gimme Mooney. Let's defend the safe house, cause yeah. Then again, did I do something correct? I don't know. Blimey! But hey, I mean, it should be fun. It should be fun. Then again, there's a strong smell of perfume in my nose. Kinda burns a bit. Okay.
I don't know who tipped the cops off, but I have good information confirming that they don't know who's on the premises. They'll be expecting a routine raid on a possible drug operation. Get them to get their intel right.
Right. So we got here, everything's here. I mean, everything here should be A-okay. Right?
This is your home, guys. Don't let the cops invade it. You've got to fight them off and stop them from taking your hard-earned money.
Moody! But yeah. Oh well, what can I do? And I'm just waiting for the damn thing to load up, because then again, this is taking a piss! And at 22% so on. Oh, and have I told you that, you know, I'll be switching back to Vigitron anytime soon? So, yeah, it should be quite a little bit slow and so on. Let me just do a bit of a test. Okay, it's working. So, I'm just opening up here the web browser. And 28%. It's taking a piss. Okay, there you go. Oh, we're gonna see here a picture of kittens. Yes, yes, look at all the kittens here. They're so cute, yeah. We gotta get ourselves some cuteness before, you know, the... That's a fucking sloth and a cat's face. Alright, I mean, these are okay, adorable and so on, but... Oh, okay. How long? Yeah, 30 for 30. This is gonna take a piss. Well, luckily for you, I mean, if it's a preview in the video, well, then you can just see which one to jump at or whatnot. Which I do hope. Oh, those are just cats available on Kijiji. If you want, you can get it. But then again, I don't know how much of... What benefit that cat would be, and so on. Okay. We are at 45%. Lovely. We're gonna see about this time on puppies. Okay. Yay, look at that. Labrador. Wow. Funny puppies. Okay. Again, look, that thing looks like a tiny little cotton ball. Ooh. Aww. Almost the same thing as my dog. You blowing. I just wanted to do Jacko. And so anyway, we're at 50. Oh, you want your cute little German Shepherd. That's one of their cute little fluffers. There's one like a... What's the name of this breed again? I'm stupid. I'm only, you know, questioning why is this showing when I'm looking at puppies? Fighter pose with puppies to bend. Oh, I get it! Because here, there's like the puppies here, and the puppies here, and the puppy here, and you're here, and you're here, and you're here too. And I'm like, okay, what the hell? I'm just questioning life for a bit, so yeah. There's a cute little puppy over there too. And then you can buff it. I just want your plushie and so on. Don't strangle the cotton. This one looks like it's drowsy. I haven't had him sleep over a week. I've been there too. Oh, it's so cute. This one has some cute blue eyes. Okay, we're at 80%. And I know, this is taking a piss. I could masturbate. Forget about it. Oh, man. Think before you say, and so on. Alright. Go, look at that. Oh, look at this one here. There's a little spine on it. Okay, we're 90? 92%. And my headset just went off. Fucking amazing. And I just... And so on to my ears. Like, fucking hell. This, I mean, wireless headset, they're good, but... But at least put on some fucking wires on the damn thing for me.
Don't let them grab any money bags.
Lovely. Okay. So, fuck! Wow. Okay, ready.
I killed the Tazer.
Yay, good. Wait, coming. It's down there. So we take cover by the garage or what? Right. Well. I'm sorry, Chang, for shooting up your freaking. Oh, okay, I got him. Out of the way, Scarface!
Watch out, it's a sniper!
Bullseye! Oh. A fucking dozer! What the fuck? Can you point me? Okay, there you go. Fuck! A fucking potato! I don't know how to take the bags, they're just completely running me over and whatnot. Jesus Christ. Yeah, it's not my damn fault, Jesus Christ, damn it. Oh, for fuck's sake, I'm out of ammo already. Right? Oh, they gotta wait. Good to know. Oh, come on, not this now. Oh wow.
Wipe these assholes out.
Wow. Holy shit.
Shit, a shield. It's a shit storm.
Shield that. Hey. Oh. Right. I hear ya. Come on.
Shit, a shield.
Yeah, I see one. One bag, but you know. Fuck's sake, Jesus Christ. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, for fuck's sake, get up, 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 please, get up.
Bye-bye, Croker. You're gonna need more than an aspirin.
No, 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 leave him alone, leave him alone. I got him, I got him. Send their mask, for fuck's sake. Okay, got the crew revived. They're good to go. Out of the way, please. Wow. Glad to hear. Get out of here. Shoot. Scram. Ah, the goddamn thing is getting away. Executed. Put him against the wall and shoot him up. Where is he? Oh, I could have taken a hostage, but you know what? Fuck that. Okay, yeah, ammo and nation. Pick up all the ammunition, and now... Okay, I'm gonna cover, get cover, get cover, get cover.
I can't get a count on how many of them. Where the hell is the commander? This is his arm.
Should have taken more accurate stuff, anyway. Fucking hell. That bulldozer is heavily damaged, why don't you just shoot him down for fuck's sake? Okay, just got a good amount of lights, we're good to go. This bastard fucking died for fuck's sake, Jesus Christ! I should have taken myself something bigger, but alright. Thankfully.
They're on the roof.
At least I'm lucky to be over here, I guess. Right? We got a bulldozer incoming. I hear by the footsteps. Where the hell are they? I'm missing everything, aren't I? Oh, come on. Granata! Hey, you motherfucker.
Fucking taser is dead!
Well, that's it. That's not a good one.
Fucking shield!
Wow. Come on, for fuck's sake! Good to hear.
Fuck these cunts.
Wait for it, wait for it. I got away. Again. Ah, fantastic. Fuck. Jump, jump, jump. Unless they got a hostage, right? But not the hostage. Bitch! Fucking cunt! Motherfucker! Right. Right.
Smoke bomb.
Took a bit of while, of course.
Took out the taser.
Well, one lucky shot, I'd say. It's okay, you big baby. You'll be alright.
To a sailor.
Got another
one.
Look at yourself. I have the shields, but I don't see any. Robbery in progress. Yeah.
Shield. I took out the shield.
The taser's history.
But not the taser. You know, talking about.
It's a fucking taser.
I took out the taser.
Shield.
Shield! The
Shield's history.
Yikes.
Shield.
I stay in here usually for a good reason why.
Shield.
Shield taking care of.
Bulldozer.
Tracer.
Follow my lead.
They're bulldozers. As a third wave. Lovely.
The bulldozer is taken care of!
Where the cloaker at? Not bad. I really love this rifle, I'm not gonna lie. I really like it a lot. What the hell? Lucky bastard. Ooh.
I got a fucking taser.
Coming down, eh?
Watch out! Fuck grenade! Watch out for the smoke!
Their firepower is living on that for me. It was the armor one got gave up.
Put your hands up! You fucking cockroaches!
I don't need no careful stuff.
This is taken care of!
Right.
Bang, motherfucker!
Hey! I've four hostages already.
Follow me!
I'm coming!
Wow! Well then. They really were their hostages, so I shot them, but who knows. Well.
Heads up! They're deploying on a nearby roof!
Shields down!
Well, at least they pissed off the taser, at least, right? Where's Scarface? There he is. That doesn't sound good. Motherfucker. My little best friend. The P90. Wait.
Whoa! I shot me a taser!
Yeah. The hell?
Heels up, motherfucker! On your knees!
I got very happy yourself. Well, who told him to poke around the,
This is a colossal!
Okay, that's the last three! Now we need to make sure no one knows what happened here.
Oh.
Okay, gang. My mole and the police.
Pretend that shot him up.
Guys to clean up and then report that the area was searched and they found nothing. No one will know you're here. You can relax.
Hopefully. Oh. Aw. Oh wow. 14 coins. Ooh, wow. Oh, so I just put my luck in the middle one. And... ooh! The armor safe. So we're gonna have some skins for the armor, maybe? Who knows? But yeah, I also got ourselves like another armor safe. Also, again, like, if I did have a job, of course I would probably just, well, buy a few drills around. You should have got them open by then, right? But hey, that's not happening anytime soon now, isn't it? Yet. Ah. So, let's see. Converted enemy. Basic 3 points, huh? Well then. Should I not? Professional. Fugitive. Oh, that's right. Where's the Ironman seal? I mean, that's what I want to know. Yep, there it is. Hold on. Ah, wait, high value targets. Better to just leave it around. Better leave it alone for the time being. And what I got? Fang. Good. Grind your lux of bad equipment to use. Ammo pickup rates. Maniac. Alright. Gambler grinder. Euphoria. Yes, I guess I gotta finish up this one here, right? Am I right? Boom. Okay, good to know. So, let's see. What can I do for this one? Modify. The Constructor Silencer. Review with the mod. But anyways, it's just a silencer anyway, so yeah. Boost. Gadget. Oh. Preview weapon with mod. Wow. Hmm. 45 degree. Preview weapon with mod. It's basically the same damn thing of what I just got. Well. Review weapon with mod. Let's see. Well, why not? And again, this should be even way better to get my hands on one of those guys that really get it so far off. Purchase with coin. And activate. There you go. Now we're practically ready for Vilbar 2. Well, technically. And concealment. Two-piece stuff. It'll be good by the day I get it, that is. Yeah, this one's gonna have to be the one to get it, so... But yeah. Oh yeah, I know, wasting continent coins with nothing, I know, feel guilty, yada yada yada. Birth of the Sky, Murky Station, a yacht heist. Crime spree? What's this? A crime spree is only a series of automated heist. Attention, each heist complete, rank reward increase, the 10 through 6, you need a rank modifier. Uh-huh, what's this? Okay. FBI server, the big bank. Okay. I guess one. Start the heist. So, alright. On bed we go.
Now Hector tells me we need to hit the Mendozas themselves for information. Where they keep their money, in fact. Lucky for us, someone in the Mendoza cartel gave up info that they're being investigated by the FBI. So all we need to do is hit the local FBI office handling the cartel to get the data. And yes, I know. Out of the frying pan, into the fire.
Well...
You're going into the hornet's nest, so don't kick the damn thing, huh? Sneak...
Right.
Can't believe we're breaking into the FBI. You guys get inside, quietly. Please. Check your options, boys. Going full frontal might sting badly.
Ah, fuck it.
Good, you're inside. Now, locate the server room.
I'll go and ask you if I can anyway for a fuck's sake.
Computer, I need to tap into their system.
Okay, good. Well, I made my choice, and I'm taking it full forward now. Another security force? What, this thing's stuck on the stealth now, or what? The guy no more, good to know. Yeah, this is the, yeah, it is over there, but you know what? Okay, I can't do nothing with this, so fuck it. Alright, get the goddamn server and call it a day. Right?
Cops are here! We're about to get our hands full!
Huh. Where the fuck is it? Lower floor? Alright, let's check it out. Ah! Fucking hell. Come on, come on. There's nothing on top over there. I hear a medic. One, two, three, score.
Hurry, hurry, get the next door.
I think I might upgrade the drill afterwards because, you know what, I feel like so.
This is it.
This helps. I'd say. And a cloaker. Goodbye. Hello, Sydney, my beautiful lady. And Jack and my creepy best friend. I like this thing. Gonna have to get used by the way as well too. What the hell are you going? Did it, nuker? Oh, jeez. Oh, Lord. down.
You look like shit.
Yeah, damn it, buddy. You're gonna have to drill. Get the hell out of here. Oh, come on. On the bright side is these just go in, go out, easy peasy. But these guys are up and at them. Oh, lovely. What? Not dead yet? Right.
The alarm locked down the server. Now get that last barrier open.
Good to know. That's really good to know. I need some more ammo after this.
I see one of them.
Fuck off. Ugh. Fucking hell. Who the hell? Oh.
Save them!
Alright, that's that taken care of.
Come on. Oh, fuck off.
The drill's jammed.
Tell me about it.
Shit, we got bad cops moving in. Real bad cops. Keep your
heads
down.
About...
Listen here, I got this strong solo weapon.
Yeah, fucking sexist bastard.
One cloaker taking care of.
Ow, ow, ow. Oh, fucking hell.
I guess I owe you one.
Oh, guess you owe me one, right? Oh, fuck off, you. Come on.
Keep drilling, you piece of shit!
Da-da, da-da. Alright. What the hell? Well, they hit me. Oh, you! Now grab yourself. Right. Been a while since I actually been here, so yeah. She must have been blinded by the worst. Really?
Bloody
bulldozer! Daddy bulldozer! I'm gonna shoot him in the fucking face tonight! I shoot him up already. I don't have time for this one in the jumbo. What have I killed? Why don't this fucking just start? Eat lead, sucker! Ah, he's moving out. Let him come, let him come.
Get each other!
What is he shooting at? And the fucking thing just jammed up again. Not yet. Yet.
Keep drilling, you piece of shit!
Oh, lovely. As usual. Come on. Fucking hell! Well, alright. No, get yourself.
FBI's most wanted, you gonna make it? Hmm. Take that goddamn server now!
Put your cuffs on! Please.
Right. Mine!
That's it! Go!
Gotta begin with the cloaker as well, too. Lovely.
Tango is going down.
No, you're going down, Tango.
Gotcha! Shield's taken care of!
I'm rocking this thing like an Amon Garan. I don't think so. Aye aye, Capitano. Right.
More units! More guns coming your way, gang!
Checkmate, motherfucker!
Well, I guess the whole keep a low profile is now out of the question. On the other hand, even bad publicity is good publicity. And we got what we came for. Well done.
Thank you. I guess I get all these to myself, huh? Framing frame beneath the mountain. Yeah, maybe. Framing frame, I'd say. Sorry, I'm getting myself a little ahead of myself, but alright.
Locke has us hitting a murky facility out in the desert. Black Ridge. Was an old Air Force base back in the day. Murky Water bought it up after the Cold War, turning it into their own Fort Knox. So you can bet they're holding some serious loot in there. Not sure what to expect. Not much online, so we got a little in the way of intel. One thing is certain, though. They're not gonna sneak through this one. Dress for loud.
Yeah, I don't have mine, so you don't have to stress out loud this time. Then again. Yeah, I'm just, considering my options over here for this one. Maybe shotgun with, pellets, slugs, the slugs. A trick? Or, I don't know, something, right? I wish I could, but that's too, it's too heavy and too little ammo. Cool. At least something with 200. Well, 400, that's something, but, not really my option. Oh, maybe that. Maybe. Yeah. There's more ammo, that's without a doubt, but it's way less accurate. I have my, I'm doing the resolution now that sometimes one of my favorite weapons is, well, the weapon I'm going to need is like somewhere over here. But which one, goddammit? I'm gonna have to go with this one, I believe. Right! Because it's... Oh, fuck, I forgot! The weapon pick
Friends, Welcome to Black Ridge. Top secret. What I can tell you is that there is loot here. Very valuable loot.
Look out, sniper.
Damn you, about it. Wow.
To business. There are crates near the entrance. Got a little red strobe on. Find them. They have a few little presents within.
Uh-huh. Don't know if this was a good idea or not, but fuck it. With shield and whatnot, I'm definitely not gonna go past and whatnot. Guys, gonna have to go commando with this thing. Blowtorch and a keycard.
Okay, we got
the keycard. What else am I gonna need? Contact. Nice weapon, but mine's more effective, unfortunately. Ow. Yeah. The medic is around. We're gonna need as well to get my hands on the sniper, without a doubt. Oh, really? It's not over here, not over there. So where the fuck is it, the main entrance? Oh. But there is something over there, that's for sure.
Superb. Now just drop the charges near the main door.
Lovely. Well, you know, I haven't worked this with this AK here, let's say, over quite a long, long time, so I don't know what to expect. The old way of doing this. On 2-3. Come on. I have a feeling we might get us to run into some sentry, so this is the reason why I got my rocket launcher. Well, the commander one, that is. Fucking hell. Oh, fuck. Mine. This will be something. Oh, this is gonna blow up. How much lead do I have to pump in the face of the bulldozer? Gotta look out for the next batch of bombs.
Drop the gun!
Don't shoot!
Hands up, motherfucker! On your knees!
Handcuff yourself.
Drop yourself! Drop it! Get on your knees!
No, handcuff yourself. Well, this is the right idea. Motherfucker.
Drop the gun! Down on your knees!
Knock out yourself. That's a bulldozer thing coming. Got a little something for them. I got myself way more prepared than I anticipated. Come on, come on. All right.
Contact.
Smoke. Wait until the fucking smoke clears.
Got Russ and Clover with us this time. Come on. Fucking hell.
Knock yourself. Yourself.
Yeah, it was on for me. Ah, for fuck's sake. Where the fucking hell is it?
Hands up, motherfucker!
Come on, you guys!
Put your cuffs on!
Put your hands up!
Okay.
Stop! Don't shoot!
I got it!
On your knees!
Now, cuffs down. What better way to get rid of it?
Help! They're retreating!
They weren't expecting that, for goddamn sure. Still, you only won the battle,
not the war. There you go.
The play, guys.
I knew there's I saw something over here.
An arc cutter and a small number of breaching charges that you must collect. Blasting in is crude, but it will help deflect suspicion from me.
Right.
Three assailants confirmed. Might be more.
Yeah, good to know you were a smart one.
There are at least two of them.
If I swear, I had like a bit of a skill mod for this thing, but all right.
Hands up. Put him up. Hands up.
Well.
What am I need?
Okay.
Those charges must be hooked up to the four locks. I'm sure he does need walking through the procedure. Done. Next, we need a detonator on those charges. Pick it up, won't you? Dick Dog said the detonator.
Now, for fuck's sake!
Keep the kettles away.
Dozer.
Keep the. Okay.
I took out the bulldozer.
All right. Well, definitely, we need to face ourselves to a goddamn sentry turret, so that's for sure. Should have bought the minigun as well, too, but, you know, whatever fits best, eh?
Almost there.
I'm not even near there, you know what I mean. You bet the medic could even save him, huh?
Kaboom!
Oh, wow.
On the bullseye, is fight your way.
Yeah, we got the space for oh, for fuck's sake. Ow. Yeah, don't you dare. Better be just a fucking vent by the time I get there. And maybe a regular of course.
Come on, please. Join the party inside.
I will. One, two, three, yeah.
Medical support is here.
Medical support? What? Where? Oh. Well, I must have been his voice module. So, get these bastards off me before you kindly- Okay, never mind. Ow. Ow. Fuck's sake.
Jason's now! Hands up! Hands up, motherfucker! Put him up!
Right. Cutting. Got it. Done. Now you're fucked. Oh, for fuck's sake. Order this, motherfucker. Ooh, mine. We're doing so well by now.
The keycard I left for you. That large door has two security stages and an airlock beyond. The first is using the keycard. Good. Secondly, there's a security room close by. Cut through to it and approve the airlock sequence.
Fucking hell. I know. Only the egg will solve everything. Are you gonna be kidding me? But it's quick, thankfully.
Hands
I guess even the M203 could be fun with that.
That was a hell of a beating you just handed out. Take advantage of the situation. It won't last forever.
Uh-huh, lovely. That door must be hot as hell when I kick it down, right?
We need approval from the security station.
Fuck it out. Fuck it out.
I would do it myself, but alas.
I smell bulldozer.
Fuck you.
Bulldozer's history.
Okay, there you go.
Access granted.
Bahat! Now, onwards, my friends. The airlock awaits you.
I'm here. So what now?
Follow me!
Coming!
Come with me!
On my way.
Yeah, better now just to just let him come over here. More ammo for me that way. Rocking on. Knock over jump. Then again. I don't think so.
You don't wanna fuck with us, you hear me?
Just my lucky day, isn't it? For fuck's sake. He led, sucker. What an evil thing too, I must say. Okay, there you go, it's open.
Make sure all you find people are inside. The outer door.
Fucking hell!
Or the inner any second now. Does anybody know any jacks?
Coming!
That ought to teach up some
men. No. Oh, man.
So use your time well now.
Ah, there it is. Now, please, out of the airlock and into the inner complex.
Open fire!
Oh, man.
Now, overlooking this area, you will find the control room.
Oh.
From there, the vaults in this part of the facility are controlled. That would be useful, yes?
About finally, there is something correct about this thing and whatnot. Wait, you know what?
I took out the
shield. Wow. Well, I think even Bane got a little too much into combat and whatnot.
Fucking dozer!
Yeah! One after another.
Now, only one vault can be opened at a time. And not all vaults are containing the loot. I will leave it to you to figure out which is worth opening.
Yeah, you always...
Oh, come on.
HRT! We got canaries on the scene!
So be it. Right. See about, this one?
Now, just let the time lock run down, dear friends. It'll be worth it. I promise.
Hopefully. And again, killing all these guys is actually very worth it, too, even. Yikes!
Shoot and scoop.
Was that necessary?
Taser's down!
That's not the right response I was expecting, but alright. Right. Oh, I'm sure, I'm very sure that I'm gonna do this. Now cover yourself. God damn it.
If any sound is sweeter than that of an opening vault, it is that of bagging loot. You are producing a symphony for my ears.
I opened up,
it's easy.
Iris.
Just choose a vault and press the button. That will start the time lock and the vault will open. Abracadabra.
Okay, we open Iris. Area zero. Hades, Poseidon. There you go. Yeah, it's area A. Fuck. There you go. This area is. Fuck off, you little shit gut. God damn it! Where the hell are they? Come on. Ooh, mine! Gotcha. I wanna go back here and go. You're mine now, bitch!
Look out, Taser!
Thank you. Got them teasing around here too, goddammit. Engaging there.
Of all the vaults, you had to open an empty one. Try again, friends.
Whoa! A goddamn taser!
For God's sake. Now cover yourself. Surrender with the shoulder cannon.
Just hold on to your horses, friends. The vault will be open any second.
Lovely.
Bitch ass shield.
Hands up! No sudden movement! On your knees! Stuff yourself!
Help! There are at least three of
them. That's a punk ass shield.
Forget about the shield for the time being. We got bigger things to worry about. About 30 seconds left. Glad to know.
Rescue units on the scene. They're going after the civilians.
Good to know, but I don't care. Oh, you're not serious now, are you? How about that, huh?
Another vault opens! Bravo!
We open Chronos. Okay, there he goes.
Down! Stay down!
Stay frosty!
Listen, that vault contains the prototype. It's in one of the crates. The others are decoys.
Lovely. So, let's try this one. What? Yep, decoy. Decoy. How about the taser outside, huh? There you go, the prototype. Decoy. Just testing. Decoy. Decoy. Oh, for fuck. Fuck. Ay, motherfucker!
Fuck me.
Shouldn't even run off. Right, then.
That is the first of some fucking sweet loot. Excellent. Now, you will find a large vertical shaft nearby. Send loot up it by cable. I will look after it.
Tracers now!
Right then. Bastard up. And off it goes. The prototype. Wonder how much this is gonna be worth it, at least.
Package delivered!
Fucking date!
Coming.
For fuck's sake, ow!
Bitch ass shield!
Nice ass, man!
Fuck ass shield!
Oh, come on, I had him!
Kill the bitch ass shield!
Ow! Come on! Poseidon.
Clearance approved. Access granted.
Now, things are gonna get hairy. Come on. Yeah. Well, alright. Could have been worse too, right?
Ah, oh, yes! The vault is opening again! Good!
They're pulling back!
You did good! Reminds me of myself back in the day. You just bought yourself a little time. Make the best of it.
There are at least three.
Okay, open. It's open. We opened the Poseidon. Hopefully there'll be water inside. Ah, fuck it, he got away. Hades... Poseidon!
Come on! They just set another civilian free!
Ah, fuck these guys. Oh, wow, really? What am I supposed to do with this thing? Am I supposed to cut it? Yeah, I see you there, motherfucker. Oh, wait. Okay. Rewire? No problem. I can do that quite easily. And boom. My painless Poseidon.
Fort lost for decades. I've hanged him on crapper, but it's worth a shitload of cash.
Cock-sucking taser!
I have no more nades. Oh wait, I do have nades, but... do I really want to use it? I don't think not. And off it goes.
Arrangement. However, if you wanted to carry on, I'm just saying,
fucking hell! The fuck is hitting me?
Taser!
That's pretty much easy, quick, fast and grab, combo, so... Hades.
Clearance approved. Access granted.
Only so, there'll be nothing, stopping me from destroying shit around.
Jason's taken care of! No one walks away!
You don't walk away from here this time.
Face down!
Well, fucking shit! Cops shut down the vault's opening!
Yeah.
And kill any fucking kennel that goes near it!
Come on, come on, come on! Got here for a bit, but I made it. Fucking medic. Come on.
That's it. Well done. The vault is opening again.
Not yourself.
This is a colossal goat fuck.
Guil! Disappear the fucking Guil!
I don't care, bulldozer. I'm not happy to see it. Right.
Motherfucking dick!
Taser now!
Watch me crush your face off! Wherever the hell you are. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Where are you?
Where are you, I say? Come back, you little shit guy.
Hell yeah, Dozer is dead.
Okay, you stole my kill, but alright. Is that it? Okay, that is. Now, Hades. Boop. Ooh. What is this? Mine now.
Knows what that thing is. They say it has a curse. Makes your nose look like a dick. So why people pay crab loads for it, I don't know.
Huh. Well then. A dick-looking artifact. Fucking hell. Not shooting that guy, we're shooting at you. Alright. Another one all set.
Get down! And don't move!
And another one. Hope it won't be too much trouble for me afterwards.
It's in!
Someone tell me!
Come on! There we go.
Clearance approved. Access granted.
Gotta get some more ammo. Ammo for me. So I can kill more of these bastards. Black.
Don't let them get away!
Good thinking, medic. Good thinking.
Don't shoot.
Cover me.
Easy.
No, kill yourself. Hands up. Hands up. Put him up. Get down on your knees.
Jump yourself.
Contact.
Pick him up. Hands up.
Move. Move it. Cover me.
Right.
Ready.
10 seconds by now. Nothing too much to worry about.
He might be in over.
Ow. Oh, yeah, you are, young bastard.
The bulldozer's taken care of!
Everybody,
Good riddance.
No one wants to worry.
I got your back, guys.
These bridges want to mess with us, huh?
Well, give it to them, man.
Fucking hell, ow. Fucking hell, ow. Okay, and now, lose the last one. Good, because I got a war. Oh yes, I'm good for you now. More ammo for me. Well, what do you know?
Hey, what happened?
Fuck off, Clover.
And kill the fucking cops.
Right here.
They shoot it down, goddammit. I'm looking for. Ah, what do you got here? A server. Ah, all right. How far so good? Mine.
This server has
needed
recordings, data that can change the world, and all my saved games. Yeah, for sure.
All the saved games, huh? Alright. Fascinating. So, okay, up he goes.
That's all.
Punk ass shield.
Right. Oh fuck. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Fuck, 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 fuck. There we go. Wow. Okay, stopping her up here, but head on over that way.
Oh yes! The vault is opening again. Good.
So, where does it go?
Shield.
Oh well.
Shield incoming.
Oh come on.
I got
thank
the
you.
Bitch ass shield.
Oh, shield.
One more, I swear.
Finish. Fuck you, shield. Fuck.
Wow. All right. Fair enough.
Cocksuckers of retreat.
All right, that's that taken care of. You're making good progress, so get cracking.
Right, so it should be open by now. Payday, and so on.
I know there's at least two of them, at least.
Well, he's, has some sort of mental problem, right?
Shield taken care of!
Ow. And Ares. Zeus, there we go.
Fuck me, that was a waste of time. The vault's empty. Find the good ones, you hear?
Well, this door is empty for now, so we move out.
Brace yourselves.
Head covers up. Okay, let's take care of that for now. For now.
You can only zip line up two at a time, and there's no going back down, friends. Come on, gentlemen. Don't be shy. Come and say hello.
Worthy.
My friends, my pleasure.
Nice to meet you, Walter.
Better acquainted later, but I feel now would be the opportune time to, how you say, GTFO? Yes?
Right.
Over here, please.
Don't know which would be the best plot for this one, but alright. Ow.
Our escape chopper is out here, but you will also see a lot of radar equipment. With this, I could follow us anywhere we could fly to.
Gotcha!
We want to get away gotcha. Cleanly, so these must be destroyed. I can leave that to you, yes?
Ah, lovely.
This cache of C4 should deal with the radars, yes?
Uh-huh.
Almost open. Remember, you deal with the radars, and I will prepare the helicopter.
Okay, good.
And we go.
Yeah, I'm coming.
So I should be going right now the damn thing? I don't know. But all right.
You do all the killing, yeah? I'm cyber warfare, not a fucking commando. My uniform should keep me out of the fray.
Whatever. What I put? Okay, there you go. You're mine now. Ow, fucking hell. Fucking hell.
Bitch ass shield.
Ha ha, that was fun.
Fuck, shield.
You got the Eagle heavy rifle, so yeah. Okay, now I'm good. The fuck? Oh, she just dropped it down somewhere. Oh, come on. Gotcha. So, come on, eh?
Fuck! Shield!
Where else do I go from here? Come on! And goddamn low frame rates and whatnot, just get in the damn way now. Alright, now that. Now I can do the satellite up from there too.
People, that was well handled. They'll be back for more, so don't mess around.
Right. Fucking hell. Almost threw that damn thing off the freaking thing or whatnot. Jesus Christ. Could have been trusted now at this point. Fucking hell. You're mine now, little shit. Look, you're pissing me off a little too much, my friend.
Gotcha!
Come on. One. Oh, all right. Seems about right. Yikes. Okay, how about you guys, get out of there, please?
And another one bites the dust. Nice.
Back up yourself.
Fucking hell!
Smoke! Right. Now, really? How about some of this? These guys, so yeah, I have decisions to make. Nothing over here, huh?
Gotcha!
Okay, so we got him. For fuck's sake, ow! Motherfucker. Let's not go up there again. Oh, for the love of Christ. So what am I looking for? Yeah, definitely we don't want to go down there yet. Yeah. Yeah, but that's out of bounds. Oh wait, no it isn't. Goddamn hidden bastard, I tell you that. Boom. Kinda small disrespectful to being an AK to a,
Excellent. They're blind. Blind as a bat. Though, bats are supposed to be blind. They locate prey by echolocation. So, that is,
Oh, bastard, I'm telling you, it kinda pissed me off. Kill that prick. Oh no.
Sniper!
Bullseye!
Right.
Bitch ass shield!
About I, fuck your shit up, huh?
Shield is fucking out!
I should be using this thing way too often, but you know... You know, for only when the time really needs to, but then again... Snipe me up top there with a freaking shield, huh? That's a very low play, I'll tell you that. A bulldozer? You're not gonna be- you gotta be kidding me, right? Right. Just point me to the bastard and I'll take him down.
Damn and shit! The air crew are sloppy as cake! Helicopter ain't got no fuel! Hey, can you hook up the fuel line?
I'll get it sooner or later. Fucking hell. Ow. Then again, the 5.56 doesn't hurt as much as, you know, 7.62, which these guys use on their freaking Eagle, heavy rifle.
Come.
They're pulling back.
We're back there. They're good back there. Take advantage of it now.
Good to know.
Yes, it would be most agreeable to get some fuel in this chopper.
That would be much more agreeable if I, let's say, put the fucking thing... Oh, lovely. Think it better if I reload the damn thing anyway, right?
Brace yourself.
Oh, you're not kidding now, are you? Well, he didn't put his hands up, so why don't I just put him down? Because this prick, that's why. Now the lost heart effect, whatever this thing is, look like a dick.
This is a
fuck off.
Can I remind you that this chopper is grounded until it is refueled?
I already know that, my friend. So you can climb your Brit bong. Until I can get it reload, I can get and get everything inside.
Smoke bomb!
Now, what can we do? Sound like I'm setting up the thermal drill. Okay. Yeah, about right. You thought at first I was a machine gun, right? Yeah, me too.
Geck, they know we're trying to fuck off. They're going all in. Hold steady, friends.
The fucking dozer!
Not my problem. If you say these guys are trying to, let's say, stop me from going off, then... tough luck. I'm not stopping by. Need lead, sucker. Yeah. Oh wait, what? Wait, what? Ah, there it is.
Dozer.
It's getting there, slowly but steady. Yeah. Oh.
Just a couple of more seconds now.
Motherfucking dozer.
Great. We've got a full tank, lots of green lights, and we're fat with stolen loot. Hop aboard, my friends. Let's conclude this.
Hey. Right. I'm in. What about the rest of the crew? Oh, fuck. Okay. Melodramatic, but I almost got,
Good job, crew. Locke's already wired our cut. Still not sure about this guy. Maybe we can trust him.
Great. Absolutely great, then. Underpass Brooklyn, 10 out of 10. Okay. Alright. Loot modifiers. Wait. Local will drop a smoke bomb when they kick a player. I mean, that's where I did that. Okay, what's this? I guess? And start. This is getting better and better and better.
Okay, let's get Sharon out. This is personal for me, so let's stay sharp.
Uh-huh. Ideally, I would, Yeah. Sorry. you look good, I know, but, you know, you gotta decide on one thing at a time. I know, not everything is, like, fully upgraded, but, hey. Alright.
Okay, let's find this guy. He should be around here somewhere.
Should be. Boom.
Let's find him.
Stab.
I've got him!
Police are on their way. Find that sniper and take him out!
Gotcha!
As you were saying?
The Payday gang, welcome. Let's teach these guys a lesson, yes?
Okay, let's do it.
I hear ya. Damn, these guys, they move a lot. Ah, oh, lovely.
You gotta help Sharon. Clear the street. Police chopper en route.
Anyone else? Lovely. Today is my lucky day, isn't it?
Put him up!
Stop it,
stop
it. We got Jimmy with us, and Bodhi.
I have to open the gate.
Ah, shit. Oh, fuck.
Enemy medic.
I'm worried about Taylor right now. No, go for jump. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Looks
like someone called the cops. Guys, protect Sharon.
Oh, you're not kidding, are you? Christ almighty.
They have me pinned down. I can't get the gate open.
Put him on!
That one down.
I appreciate some protection while I work on the gate.
And I appreciate some protection on my guys if I need to cut me of it. And shoot him in the head or two. Oh, for the love of Christ. Three dead? Shit.
More cops! Give him hell!
Get on your knees!
Now give yourself!
Jump yourself!
They have no place to run!
The police are retreating!
Way to go! That was serious, bitch! Okay, you earned your chance here. Don't waste it.
I appreciate some protection while I work on the gate.
That's done.
Hands up. He's not a mover. Stick him up. Put him up.
What, the medic?
Medic.
Pow, right in the rotor, and then I get a helicopter falls. Can you imagine? I could.
They have me pinned down. I can't get the gate open.
Just my lucky day, isn't it?
Whoever they are, it seems they chose poorly in ambushing me.
Hands up! No sudden movement! On your knees!
And cover yourself.
Now cover yourself.
There are at least two of us.
They're coming.
Oh.
Gotcha!
Yellow ball.
Ready up!
Hands up, motherfucker!
Get on your knees!
Just don't shoot!
Cover yourself.
Let's meet in the building next door. You can probably enter from the roof.
Cap it up.
We got a shield!
It's the roof, guys! Get moving!
Die, you come back down!
Jesus, now!
Fucking shield!
Fuck it out! Shield over!
Oh, for the love of Christ. It just gets better now, doesn't it? Okay, I'm stuck on the roof.
Jesus, take the gear off! Look out! Medic! Don't give these bastards an inch!
Right.
After them!
Upwards and upwards. Right. Pick a lock, then pick a lock. Pick a lock this, pick a lock that. Pick a lock everywhere, right? One, two, three, and boom!
Bumba!
Good.
Wait until it clears!
Yeah, I hear ya. Well, I made it this time. But then, what now? Fuck.
There's more of him. If you don't mind, some help, please.
Sure. Oh, wow. Quite a lot of them. Right. And more of them eliminated. Oh, come on. P90, military module. What more can I ask for, right? Whatever.
Enemy medic!
You take the girl!
Enemy medic!
You smoke it out!
Where the hell is he going? Right.
Heads up! Sniper team just set up in a nearby building.
Someone tell me who the...
Ah, come on.
The pigs are pulling back!
Still, you only won the battle, not the war. Back to the
plan. Whatever.
take him out.
Snipers! Take him out, gang!
Just then. Oh, never mind.
Gotcha! Bullseye!
Lovely. Come on. Goddamn support team getting everywhere and play here and shit.
Stay frosty.
Oh, come on. Broke down already. I wonder why. Well. Ah, goddamn you, Bodie! Motherfucker! Whatever. Do I have to be the only aggressive one against the damn bastard, huh? Ow. I can't understand a single you didn't understand a single thing. What do you say?
The elevator is broken. How inconvenient. Listen, since I can't get up, I need you to search for something important that they took from me. It's a metal briefcase. I must have it back.
Fair enough.
You need to drill that gate to get the briefcase.
I hear ya. Motherfuckers. Ah, for fuck's sake. Well, alright. Had plenty of escape, but alright then. Maybe because he was disarmed. Whatever. Jesus fucking Christ, almighty get out of the way! Oh for fuck's sake. A little help? Oh, I can't because this bitch is in the way.
It's a shield!
Yeah, you're not shit. And that's a result.
Motherfucking taser!
It's
real fucked up again! Someone! Fix it!
What's wrong, Jerome? You okay?
They got me, but it's okay. Just a minor flesh wound.
Get down that elevator shaft so you can meet up with Jerome.
Yeah, I know exactly where it's one. Oh, for fuck's sake. Where is he? Whatever.
Need a new drill. We gotta get it fixed.
For fuck's sake, motherfucking donut eating. Get the fuck out of the way, you goddamn moron!
I got the taser.
I do believe that's a taser!
Oh, not again. Fucking hell.
Well, this is electric.
Moron. Me and myself, being tased up with, get a tease in my face, and what he decides to do, just get in the damn way.
Keep drilling, you piece of shit!
Fucking hell.
It's the fucking assault team! We need them here yesterday!
There are at least three. Check your corners!
2, 1, and open. Well then. Wait.
These bad guys are in for some bad. Don't get mad.
Heal some for the fucking
shit. Now go for some. Gonna take one at a time, right? So, yeah. Maybe not just one, or... I have actually two of them, the rifle that I carry at a time, so yeah. And this gonna take a while. Zipline! Whatever. I should have just caught the rest of it. Don't care about it.
Too much.
If you cross the street, you should be able to get out of here.
Yeah.
You should be able to find an escape route if you get out and cross the street.
I know that. I've been here before. Wait, that doesn't sound good. Oh, blimey. Wait. Can I fight the damn thing out here, huh? Me, no, it's not, I mean, it's fine, it's fine. I mean, I got to use the creeps before, so yeah. Ow. Hey, that looked pretty good. All right, time to smoke. And the goddamn bulldozer isn't getting his fucking fat ass in the way, too. That better not be a missile launcher. Whatever. Thank you, Sharon.
Look out! Taser!
Tracer's taking care of!
Got the sniper!
Finally, this damn thing just died down. Or not. It's beyond dying down. Then it's still more beyond a person.
Shield! Shield down!
Or not. Get a bit of time before risking out, right? Yeah? Good riddance.
AO is seriously hot! Shields down!
Just my luck. Wait. Too risky. I'm on. Totally wrong. I'm thinking it didn't fall down. Yet. Oh, there's a flip.
Taser.
finally just die already? They fell apart or what? You know what? I'm gonna just get time and just... Goddamn fast, just got in the damn way. And now I'm out of my shit now. I think we're just dying off and once and for all, we must push it. Okay, that's not good, that's not good, that's good, that's not good, 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 not good. Come on!
Tracer's down!
How fucking did he just die already once and for all? How many lives this thing has?
Ow.
And a bulldozer. Fucking hell. Okay, this time is not going down this time. Run out of shield, huh? Hey, you bastards. But they said they don't fucking lead. Fucking hell, they're being more aggressive. Well... Where should I aim with this thing, that's for sure. Fucking hell! How rude! What a situation! Kablooey? Die already, please! Just eradicate yourself from existence!
Eradicate yourself from existence now! Oh, fuck, ow!
Oh, come on! You weak smoker! My... fucking god. Only because of the critical hits. I know it's his best thing ever doing. He's not even helping me. Oh wait, look at that. He doesn't even can even help or whatnot. Cause hey, fuck him, right?
Huh, this can't be happening. I know you're the best. The error must have been on my end.
You cannot continue spree. You need to...
I'll start working on the prison break plan right away.
Yeah. Suspending crime spree. Actually, it's not a bit of my fault. Again, like... Hey, we were just, the damn thing, they're deployed in a very shitty situation. And hey, I had to get my damn thing, or what? They have to carry like a freaking rocket launcher me 24/7 all damn time. Fucking hell. I require some more content of the coins to keep on playing, so there's that. I mean, again, I guess I could continue on with this one, but nah. Alright, the cobble's 90, or well, there's gotta be plenty more around here, that's for sure. Then again, what did it waste ammo with? Let's modify the damn thing, see what I got. And again, damn thing's gonna piss, isn't it? God damn it! Well, what did I learn? Never work with a weed addict and a coke addict at the same time. Now it's a no-no. Fuck it. Yeah, accuracy, stability, it increases the threats, and so on. Okay, but that doesn't help. as much as I expect it would be. Oh, I get it. But that doesn't help that much at this point. So what else? It's hard. Well, just think you have a bit of a bigger chance, I'd say. As for this one here, I mean it's good. I can always work hard with this one, but it honestly could go even better, believe it or not. Let's modify here. Go away. It's a good rifle. It's a good rifle. It just needs a more semi-automatic variant, I would say. And I can only wonder why it's not available. Nah. Poof. Wow. Remove it, man. Fucking hell. I'm thinking. Or not. Wait, what am I doing? Sorry about this. Did the wrong one. I mean, I could use a Thanatos 50 cal, except that I would need a more efficient... Let's modify the damn thing, see what it offers as well. That's what I want to know. Except that, okay, ammunition barrel, yeah. I can see not as much. Nah. Well. Alright. Give me a bit of a second. I need to check on something. Well, I don't believe I might be able to continue on for the time being yet, but oh well, who am I kidding? I mean I'll probably just change up the damn thing that by the first second I get up here, right? But yeah, let's see. Modify. Well, it's my all-time favorite rifle, right? So, I gotta at least see what it offers for me. Yeah, there's my beauty. My headshot shooting beauty. Yeah, the fryer breather nozzle. Mm-hmm. Well, that one's gonna be very accurate. And stable. And yep, I made my decision. At least by now, it should be way better. Alright, gadget. Let's see what mod. That doesn't help out. Clear preview. Yep. Okay. Fuck. At least that's something I would need. And look at the beauty this thing would get. So then I get my hands on those freaking coins and whatnot. But oh well, you know, just in case if just at least one more heist, I know, because people are gonna beg for me to do it. Oh, please do it, please do it. And so, why the hell not?
Out of town job. We're headed after a counterfeit operation in the Pensacola.
Sure, no problem.
Back your bags, gang.
Back your bags, gang. Back your bags. I sure will. But yeah, but then again, what was the weapon that required this? God, thank God, Placida.
Sunshine State, where the women are gold diggers and the men are crooks. Meet Mr. Mitchell, on the surface, a gold coach for a respectable country club. Under the surface, a professional money launderer and counterfeiter, a master criminal. Mitchell and his partner in crime.
Bodie's pool repair?
Hey, it's Mitchell over at Keel Street.
Finally.
The pipes, you know, the ones you fixed? Yeah, they're leaking again.
Sorry to hear that, sir. We'll send our guys over right away.
Clock's ticking, asshole.
I'm gonna tick his clock up his ass and break his spine.
Okay, we got a free lunch here. These guys are printing money in the basement. We're going to relieve them of their plates.
Dead giveaway.
Right party. We're good for millions.
Dead giveaway. Dead giveaway.
The lead will be in the basement. See Mitchell about it.
Hey.
You guys are dressed pretty sharply for pool repairmen.
Oh, thank you.
Your overalls in those bags.
Oh, thank you. Just the armor. Yeah, thank you. Oh yeah, before I rip your neck off and shove it down your what's left of your neck.
It's just down here.
Thank you. Yeah, but then at least again, she didn't curse in Swedish, French, Russian. Some mixture like
all right,
that.
You see those pipes? You know, leaking down the wall?
Idiot.
Come on, just do your thing and do it right. All right, I got... Okay, you got me. You got me.
Okay, keep hitting from the neighbor's view, people. Let's not have anyone call the boys in blue.
Look on your boy in blue. Look on your boy in blue. Oh, my God. I don't give a shit. Why did you care?
All right, good.
Yeah, the blood.
The door's got two locks. One for Mitchell, one for Wilson. Now get a breaker on the second code lock. Just picked up a call to a cop patrol. They've been asked to make sure everything is okay. They're on their way.
Someone's gonna notice all this spending. It's free money, brother. Hey, stay cool, brother.
Clover and Giro. Why are you standing so awkwardly on me like that?
Okay, here come the cops to investigate. They're just checking things out. So if you can deal with them quietly.
With what silencer? Yeah, I'm just thinking it didn't have any attachments with and forgot to change the reticle, but you know, whatever works.
Alright, the cops are inside. Quiet takedowns.
They look dead. Look, you know, depressed. That's what I mean. Giro, he has a lost son, so that's a good reason why. I don't know Clover, but she looks hopeless. But she has beautiful hair. Maybe all the war flashbacks and so on. Yeah? What is it? Okay. Good to know. Laser, come get the laser. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yun.
Don't let the neighbors see you.
You duck. Sivo pregrabshik.
Okay, cop switchboard lit up. Think someone must have caught sight of you. Get ready.
Shit.
Well, he did. Come on, come on. No time to waste.
Come with me. Get ready for some serious action.
Serious action. Yeah, just come over here. You'll be fine. You goddamn pussy. Get ready. Oh, wow. Already? What the hell?
Get ready!
So what do you got? Bookshelf! Mine, all mine. Cash might not be a good sign or no, I'm not. Ooh.
Let him have it.
Well.
We're on safety.
You got cloaker. Got crooked around my old man. Don't look at it, blah.
These co-breakers can fall over sometimes. Stay with them till they do their thing.
Okay. So the cloakers are very weak to headshots, huh? 101. Okay. Should be quite easy. Well, you look at that. Fucking hell. I guess you should replace the reticle afterwards. 70 seconds, about a minute should be done enough. Now look at that, doesn't break. Makes me made of diamonds. Yeah, definitely way better with this damn thing. The crooker on your man is red for crooker. But the damn thing when I can shoot through shield, but in that case I brought myself a little something. None of the come on. Three, one, done. Open sesame.
No, sir!
Get into the shelter.
Bang.
Need a crowbar.
Do your thing. Oh, come on. I'm right here. No problem.
So, here's the plan. Get a hose down the hole from the top and blow a pack of C4 inside the water for the safe. After that, grab the loot and get out of there.
Fair enough.
That ought to teach
well, that's something.
Now, that's what you didn't count.
Well, I got myself something for that care, for that matter.
The shield's history.
And another one.
I spotted a team.
Well, one shot, one kill. Come on. Come on. Ow. Does plug medium regret or what? Well, I might have missed, you know, then I not leave a spot. But fuck it. None of my cares. That's not right. Bang! Oh! Got a little carried away. Oh well. That'll give them not to, get cut out. Then again, what are these guys around for? These guys are just, you know, here to heal in the air, or they're here to shoot them back, or what? But far, I'm not seeing anything happen. So? About 40 seconds. And I'll praise the almighty Franz Jaeger. And pray that someone will release him before we'll detonate and everything.
Okay. I just heard that the police will make a second opening in Wilson's house.
Not my problem. I hear shield. I heard that. Five, one, zero.
Those Florida cops don't mess around. They smashed right through Wilson's wall. Go.
And done.
The host's laid out. Good job.
Hey, I'll go for that.
Hands up.
Get the water running.
Thank you. Thank you for that as well. Not my problem, not my problem, not my problem. Oh, that is my problem, that is my problem, that is my problem.
Shield, look it out! Hello!
Tango,
Tango!
Ow. Ah, ooh, ah, ooh, ah. Ow. Huh.
Tracer's down!
The hell with that? Active.
Shields down!
Right then.
Yes, no. Shields down, motherfucker! Shields down! Get on your knees!
And heck, get on your knees! So now anyone's gonna have a lot of shield?
Shut off the main water pipe! You gotta get it running again!
Whoa! I shot me a taser!
Pull yourself together, you big pussy.
Okay, send him out.
Yep. By a bulldozer, I believe. Oh. My lucky day! Forget about it. At least for now. We gotta... gotta hand out the thing.
Follow me! Bullseye!
Oh, my lady!
You okay?
Ooh. What a fascinating lipstick. Shut up. Shut up, Bane. Huh. Hurry, guys. Okay, the shield is down, so there's that. Not bad.
Follow me!
Right on it.
I know it's right over there, but then again, I gotta deal with this thing first. I mean, one thing at a time, right?
Get that valve open!
Shh! I got this. I mean, I could. Fuck off. Handcuff yourself.
Follow me.
Damn it, Jiro! Moron! Oh, this is great! It's a payday gang! Come on, come on, come on, come on!
Tarika!
Fucking hell!
Follow me!
Get inside, you fucking idiot!
Get the valve open again, crew!
Huh.
Drop the gun! Down on your knees!
Put your cuffs on! These goddamn people?
Who the hell are these guys?
Whatever. I have to battle here with a freaking... Cover your eyes. Jesus fucking Christ. No, get back inside, you fucking morons!
Come with me!
You okay? Let's get that water flowing again!
Yeah. Everything is in time. What if, damn it! You fucking idiot! What the fuck did you do? You stole my fucking bullets! Moron! You disgrace the fate again! Okay, that should, well then. And done. Funny how something so simple takes quite a lot of time to even get it up and running again. Oh, I forgot! That's a heckin' shield. That doesn't sound good.
You just gave me a few more gray hairs. Now patch yourselves up and get back in the game.
Yeah, I forgot about that. Come on then! Bring it on! Damn it, Clover, what the fuck are you doing? And to babysit these assholes and shoot down the freaking thing. Jiro, get the fuck away from me! Oh, you fucking idiot. You moron, you fucking dick breath. Over here already, for fuck's sake. Yeah. Fucking hell. There goes the shield. Christ almighty. Whatever. Fucking hell. Get back inside, you morons! Shit guts! I'll have to get some more ammo. Whoopity doopy, I'm coming for some ammo. Oh wait, I got some explosives. Well, But I think I would need some more ammo too over time. So there's that.
Sniper!
One cloak down.
Yeah, I see him. What is ya, bitch?
Bullseye!
Ah, fucking hell. Didn't think when he had an angle for me. Yeah, he can get an angle for me here, that's for sure. We got ourselves some good, quite a good amount of... Yeah, he's gone, but alright.
This AO is a goddamn war zone!
Drop the gun! Put him up! Drop the gun!
Whatever. Yeah, this medic bag... has a grenade bag, and here you go, that's the ammo bag.
Tango! Tango!
Hands up!
Well then. A unexpected change of events, I tell you that. Got a bulldozer. Yep, I knew it. By the way, I can take care of these bulldozers by myself here. Come on. See? The combo's 90 and the freaking... Wait, now they just didn't give a shit about the guy over there too, even. Alright, now I gotta eliminate the damn thing before moving on. Hey, shit gun! Oh, come on! Oh, damn invisible barrier! Fucking hell! Well, let's not do that again! Come on! Fucking hell! Oh, come on! Motherfucker, I'm... We can press them or nowhere. Right, then. We'll see about that, ya bitch!
Gotcha!
Bullseye. One more. One more, and I swear to Christ.
Kitsuke, sniper!
Gotcha!
Right. Team Flipper out there too. Fucking Christ Almighty! Freaking things are just falling down, I can hear it. What? They fell down! Don't tell me they got this new shoot for the damn thing.
I know there's a whatever. At least.
Follow me quickly!
Makasenkai!
Fucking hell! Get out of here! Goddamn, I hate that damn thing up there. That's what they're afraid of. And the status.
Okay, drop the dynamite in the safe and blow it. The water will do the trick.
Oh, I will. No, that's my battle. You get out of there. Wow. Yeah, they got some more shield. You know what? Just fuck this. They really just got some more shield. What the fuck is all this bullshit, motherfucker? I spin my ass off to destroy the freaking turret, and death goes again. Brand new. Ah, fuck this. Oh, they're gonna again. My objective is to fight off the freaking thing. Explosives right over here. Cablo away. Free drink? What? Oh, there's a paper over there too. Oh.
Hey guys, check out that printing press. What do you say we make a little extra cash while we're here? Literally make it. You're looking for blank paper rolls and ink. Grab rolls and feed it to the printing machine.
Well, one was already over here. Dirty move, but whatever fits best. The bad print. Where the hell is, come on.
Okay.
Don't be a fucking autistic and get your ass down here. Jesus fucking Christ.
The cops shut off the power.
Yeah, I expected. As long as, of course, not in the amount outside of freaking, you know, oh, what am I kidding? It is in front of the damn thing, isn't it? Excuse me! How about fuck you? And fuck you too! I'll get my other gun. I'll come.
Gotcha!
Where? Okay, good. Shit! Motherfucker. You guys stand back, I got this. What the fuck did I say? Both the name of these dumb motherfuckers. Come on, you bulldozer. I'm right over here, dickbag. I got that motherfucker. About 5 hashes now. Must have freed one. Oh well. They always
awesome.
Come and go.
It's printing away nice and steady again.
How'd I know if the damn thing the progress of the damn thing anyway, that's one thing I wanna know.
Cops shut off the power. Go to the box in the street.
Whatever. Once again, I'll say this, I'll tell you this. Let me do my job. Fucking hell!
Sniper!
Style.
Sniper! Toaster there!
I got this, don't worry about it. And hopefully quick enough that these bastards, these autists don't get in the damn way. Well, not what I said. Clover's just got in the freaking way or whatnot. Fucking idiots. She's hot, but she's a fucking idiot. What can I do to... Really? Don't worry, I got this. What even? Oh yeah, there's a freaking cloaker nearby too.
I took out one of the cloakers!
Well, the green line always indicates the weak spot. Keep that in mind. Fuck. What the fuck am I even listening to? Come on, come on.
Okay, power's back on.
What the fuck is her goddamn problem? you fucking idiot.
Way to go. That was seriously inspiring. I'm sure they'll
what
come
the
back from
fuck
work,
off.
So use your time well now.
That was a bit of a hoarding counter.
It's printing away nice and steady again.
How's it going?
One cloaker's down.
Just brought down the penny for no goddamn reason. Fucking hell.
Grab the counterfeit and do another load. Keep what we have and scram.
Sniper!
Cashier, cashing, cashier. I'm carrying two things on me.
Counterfeit money out of there. I'm dispatching our pilot.
Fuck that. I'm out of here.
Oh,
you could
there. Delay
the assault
until
we're... Slut! Gotcha! Get out of here. Christ almighty. Let him be a good boy. And now we can get the hell out of here, too.
Through the tunnels. Get to the beach, gentlemen.
Yikes. What the fuck am I doing? You know what? Screw these guys. They're dead to me now.
To the right.
What other encounter are we gonna ever have, Nana? Yeah, look at that. You're gonna be running straight into the goddamn turret, and me, I'm running away from the cat.
Moron.
On the gate. Get it open.
Is he alive? Good. Yeah, they're still alive. We got over here, but I bet they're somewhat lost.
To the
left? Okay. Oh, right. About time you guys made it. I was ready to leave him behind and whatnot. And well, voila, we made it. So, perfect. Of course, there are going to be no coins that can continue on and whatnot, but I don't know. Maybe not. The Oni mask. Oh, yeah. But still, I got myself quite a lot of things to work out, to worry about, whatnot. Inventory, maybe? Wait, of course, inventory. I just want to be sure that, okay. This one seems to be calling out a lot to me, so yeah. Maybe not the ARs and whatnot, because, you know, they record the DLC. The Kimbo, maybe. Sorry. Special. Yeah, we are... the piglet. I don't think I'll need that one. Maybe. I don't know. I already got all these, so yeah. Well, hooray for me. Probably a waste of cash, why not? Probably. I think I got all of these guys, don't I? Yeah. Yeah, I believe so. The Lion's Roar rifle. It's a bullpup. And again, don't seem too familiar to me at this model here, but alright. As a Scarface. Come on. Hurry the fuck up, will ya? It's a beautiful thing, I'll tell you that. It is a beautiful thing. Well, just gonna go with this one. Can't go wrong with that one, right? The dual MP5s. Alright, damage. The one. Pretty good mod. Yeah. Order compensated damage, less ability. Well, this thing like a barrel of laughs, isn't it? Well, look at that. All the goods. Well, why not? Preview open with mod. I know what it looks like, but yeah, and I know people are gonna beg for me to use this one as well too, right? Right. No more, no less. So, for the weapons here that I could get my hands on to use, well, can't go wrong with the Cobus. Santa's Workshop, Jesus Christ. Gotta be fucking sane about that, right? So you know what?
We got Gen 6 trucks moving through the suburbs. Go hit him.
Yeah. They don't seem to be quite, interesting.
Politics is, as you know, global. I need you for a global effort. Our contacts tell me a new invention has seen the light of day. Cold fusion energy. The end of fossil fuels and death of oil conglomerates. We are all about risk management here. I have information on a team track.
Good to know. Very, very good to know.
Yeah, they're ready.
Last one for today.
Judging by the number of lookouts, looks like they have cameras too. Make sure you get close before you hit him. We don't want them stopping us from getting the intel before we get it. Find a safe, it's probably there.
Okay, there we go.
I don't know how the bikers know we're coming, but they do. Maybe all that meth they're doing gives them the sixth sense.
Probably. Oh. But what is the sixth sense anyway? Huh?
Alright, get to the house and find the address. Be careful.
This thing looks really beautiful, doesn't it? Dual MP5. Do I have jamming power? Yeah! Get out of there, chubby.
Okay, no time to lose. Get all that intel.
Alright. Now should I take the certain sniper rifle, but hey, maybe at least one mission, right? Gensec. Why would I need that for now, right? There it is.
That's
lovely.
Open it up and let's see what we got.
Bang. I got two planks, huh? All the better, I'd say. I could sure go for some whiskey right now. You always say never hang with your guys. Well, that's pretty sad. I did. Even though I record myself here, a bit of proof in my video. Really guzzling down. Wait. You need planks, that's for sure. So that I won't forget about it. Way more planks. Forget about it.
Keep him off the drill.
Yeah, if I can find it, I'm... Fucking hell, there's nothing around here in there. Yeah, you try, you keep on trying that, motherfucker. And he had a dual phobia, phobia of dual weapons. Oh wow, there it is. Ooh. Bang. And there we go, come straight home.
Medical bag, up for grab.
In case shit happens, if you know what I mean. I believe I might have enough for the drill required thingy.
Keep drilling, you piece of shit!
I agree with that. Hey, you're making quite a bit of a mess out of you. Well then, that's quite a lot of them. I don't take care of it then. I got it. Or do I? But when there's one, there's more. Get out of here. Shoo. Scram. Okay.
We got a shield!
Any day now. Oh, come on.
Keep drilling, you piece of shit,
these people.
Now cover yourself.
Ready.
Cover me.
Have your eyes.
No one wants to wait.
Hard contact. Hard attack.
Stop it. You off the job. Put him up.
Put your hands on
him. Damn it, that Hawks.
On your cover.
Now cover.
Handcuff yourself.
All right. So far the akimbo are really fun. 16, 15... Yeah, all in this time, all in this time.
No one walks away.
Really?
Shoot and shoot. We're taking a beating! Build up!
Oh, shit.
They're retreating!
That ought to teach up some manners. Take advantage of the situation. It won't last forever.
Bang.
Yep, that's the inventor's address. Beautiful.
Except that now, all I need to do is just...
We got bad cops moving in.
Real bad cops.
Keep your heads down.
Should I be aware of? Or I shouldn't be aware of? I guess I shouldn't be worried of.
Bullseye!
Watch out, sniper!
Gotcha!
Out. Let him be, let him be. Ah.
Are you guys ready to get the hell out?
Maybe. Get out of the way, John Wick. Fucking autist. Huh. Not bad. Just in case, right? Just in case.
We're getting...
Alright. I don't want to engage weapons, but I engage a thing in my jigger, but... Where the fucking hell am I? One more loot. Bunch of bastards.
Whoa! A job here,
Jason! Jason's taking care of!
Well, he got sprayed in the damn face, that's for sure. Nothing over here, good to know. Got a waste of time. Fucking hell, ow. Well, look at that, I don't think there's much, much around here, to be honest.
Gotcha!
Fuck. Right.
Bullseye.
That's a bad sign. Let's get out of here.
We did it.
Okay, we got the address. He lives in a high security villa up in the mountains. Real secluded. Luxurious area. But we'll be going in blind with no intel. Arm yourself, and let's go.
Alright. No. The inventor.
Well...